God does not need your money.
We really need your help. And when you do call, please ask the counselors that you talk to for Pledge Express. They all want to sign up for Pledge Express because with your permission, your bank does all the work for you.
God does not need your money.
It's no stamps, no checks, no hassle. It's absolutely, it's so convenient. And when you do that, because you save us money, we want to send you another gift called Power for Life. You will get monthly teaching DVDs that will so revolutionize your spiritual walk. So if you call right now and ask for Pledge Express, you'll get The Secret Kingdom and Power for Life. Pat?
God does not need your money. If you don't give, who will? We all need to step up to the plate because it takes all of us to do a little, but we can, when we're all together, we'll do so much. So I'm asking you, we're asking you to become a 700 Club partner right now. It's just 65 cents a day, $20 a month. God does not need your money.
It's so simple.
Yeah.
It's 65, it's pocket change, 65 cents a day. But if you take it every day for 30 days, that's $20. And if you take it for a year, it's $240. And when you do that, these people who are making this challenge will add to it $240. So your 65 cents becomes $480.
Yes.
That's the miracle of
God does not need your money.
This challenge is before us. Now, folks, we've got 3 minutes and 21 seconds. It's coming in. It's a $250,000 challenge. Every phone needs to ring. It's an exciting day. Well, think of little children.
God does not need your money.
He needs you to obey him so that he can rock your world.
My position concerning God is that of an agnostic. I am convinced that a vivid consciousness of the primary importance of moral principles for the betterment and ennoblement of life does not need the idea of a lawgiver, especially a lawgiver who works on the basis of reward and punishment. Albert Einstein in a letter to M. Berkowitz, October 25th, 1950.
God does not need your money. God does not need your money. God does not need your money.